Hello heroes! I have found that Quick for Desktop is a nice app to make short clips for Instagram. In this video I'll tell you about essential things to do you have to know. Finally, you will be able to make high quality GoPro video for Instagram using Quick for Desktop. First of all, you have to choose the right settings on your GoPro before filming. We have tested a lot of clips, so in our opinion we have better to use Next.
Instagram support 1:1 square ratio.
So the best resolution is 1440p, 4:3 aspect ratio in GoPro for that. 16:9 aspect ratio doesn't suit us because of scaling. I prefer to use 60fps Hero 5 or 48fps Hero 4 Silver for more smoothness. Then I choose white FOV, the most interesting AproTune settings. So I use GoPro Color, ISO 800, White Balance Auto, Sharpness High. Exposure 0 or -0.5. You can't change sharpness using Quick for Desktop. Finally, I don't use stabilization because of cropping. So I recommend to use tripod or gimbal for stabilization. But if you don't have any, don't forget that the shaky footage is very awful. In this way, enable video stabilization. If you want to get most out from GoPro for making Instagram videos, we highly recommend to use these settings. After that, we manage clips. We have talked about how to do that in previous tutorial. You find link in the description. Finally, we have to choose export settings. As we told, you have better to get a video with 4:3 aspect ratio. In this way, the best resolution is 960p. If you don't use 4:3 aspect ratio during filming, you will lose some quality because of scaling. That is the same reason we don't like using GoPro Hero 5 stabilization. There are several cloud storage services such as OneDrive, Google Drive or Dropbox. These services provide seamless access to your clips using your cell phone. Each storage service has their own features that appeal to different types of users. You can try each one for free and make your decision about which you want to use regularly. Hope it's very useful. If you like this video, please thumbs up and subscribe. Bye bye.